Oh, yeah. Now we need to put them in our super duper
computer!
Four more super letters, and then we'll get our super story answer. Nice work, super readers.